I fixed it all. Finally. Woo. I'm so happy. Very good, very good. Yeah, my capture card really just had a moment. Did not like what was happening. And as such, everything went a little, south. However, I am now back in the saddle. Yes, maybe we will. Maybe we will find ore. I have no idea how you would go about it. But thanks to King of Midgard, I was getting some really good advice about how everything in this game works. So, I'm just going to go and cash in a quest back in Castier. The old starting village. And then I will venture further into the wilds. The fact that there's a bunch of quests already means I think I'm going to have a good time with this game. A fun time with it, certainly. Oh, that's one of the goblins. And we got a dead goblin chief. Yeah, come on. That's what I thought.
No, they hold the advantage.
I am a hello. Welcome to the show. Slyovan Drakovic. That's a name. Very fantasy sounding name. Well, that's fairly successful. Got plenty of materials. Go cash in this quest. Get some oil, maybe? Get some oil.
Who knows what lies in wait? Best proceed with caution.
Best had. Best proceed with caution.
Plants of all kind grow at the tree's feet, like so many verdant children.
Yeah, I say stuff fast, but I usually get the pronunciation at least in the ballpark, so I'm glad I was able to do that for you. I really didn't mean to do that. I've got to stop doing that. You've slain the monster. This is PS3. I don't have one PS4. I only have one PS3 because I got it as a plus game. Ages back, and it's been hiding on my hard drive since
I simply feared I'd be blamed for relief. Tis a relief and all you're doing. I shall strive to learn.
Yeah, been in my backlog for years. Years and years and years and years. So, you know. Got round to it eventually. As is the way. And I'm kicking myself I didn't get to it sooner. It's just great.
What can I do you for? As you will.
Deposit. Curatives. Okay. Oh yeah. PS3 player 2. Nice. Combinable large nuts. Better put my large nuts away. Okay. Kills catching fire. Keep that. Keep that matured green warish. Yeah, I've had some people pop along and teach you some very useful things about the way the game works, so it's been pretty good in that respect. Ooh. Keep his poison arrows. Get his materials. Gone. So I don't need all this crap. I'm sure.
You will.
I don't. Can't combine that with anything. Can't do that. Can't do that. I don't really want to make poison flasks. I don't really want to pickle fish. Yeah, potent greenwarish, thank you very much. All about that. Desiccated herb now, I don't need desiccated herbs. Oh, cloud wine. What was cloud wine? It was, hospital milk. Yeah.
As you will. What can I do you for?
So that'll work. Full sorcerer team. Yeah, well, I'm not really messing with magic. I've got a magic. I've got a two mage pawns, but I'm a fighter class, and my main pawn is a strider. So, not really messed with that stuff yet. Better or worse, so oh, I can't go in there yet. The shop is closed.
You humans certainly do make a lot of expressions.
We do make a lot of expressions. Right, head back to the encampment, see if I can upgrade any weapons. And then see what other quests I've got on. It's got a lot of kill X amount of monsters quests, certainly early on, but I mean, that's exactly what I would expect from any kind of game like this, so, you know, it's all good. Off we go. Kill what we can. Sorcerers are OP as fuck. Good to know. Good to know. Grab this. Throw it. Why the hell not?
The roads are safer than the brush, but still, we best stay wary.
Sheath. Slay two seabirds around Casardis. Okay. Get all that greenwareish. Little small nuts. Small nuts, large nuts. Some as big as your head. It's all fine by me.
It's safest on the roads.
Yes, it is.
Perhaps we'll find among the crags that litter this place.
Perhaps we will. Alternatively.
The Duke could stand a commission some new roads.
I'm just gonna nick all your shit.
There may be materials here. Perhaps we'll find aught of use.
Perhaps we will, but I'm not gonna fuck around with it right now. Just gonna carry on. See what's what. Got some bounties to claim. Numbers of monsters to kill. Get some seabirds. For that matter. Seabirds indeed. Where am I actually going? So. Dripstone Cave, rear passage. Moonspit Pass. Eston Plains. Okay. There you go. Carry on up into the next city. Why not? See what we can do.
The road splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination.
Nah, let's just fuck around.
Bandits
storehouse. Well, I do need to kill some bandits. Oh! That worked. Got him. Yeah, that's all right. So do I.
Seems deserted. Perhaps there's aught left we might have use of.
It doesn't look like it. Oh.
Armed bandits arisen.
Gold of blood, what's it to be?
Loads of them. Yeah, they are. Decent. Loving the combat. What the fuck was that?
No, they want the advantage.
Oh, Noel. Yeah, that's the plan. Oh shit, they're all down. Fuck. Fuck. Right, get to Rook. He's the furthest away. No! Damn it! Fuck me! Last autosave, I guess. rough. Maybe I will. Yeah, we'll rest at the inn. Rest at the encampment. No. Just playing on normal. I'm just new to the combat system and yeah, got taken by surprise. Think having to having two mages is probably making me a little squishy.
Endeavor to be ever calm in battle. Bide your time, then strike.
But yeah, I mean, I'm just getting used to it, so.
It's safest on the roads.
I know. Just got a bit cocky. Among the crags that little of them, I'm like level... Level 9. And then just got cocky, got myself surrounded. It happens.
The Duke could stand to commission some new roads.
I haven't been back and seen if I've got any more skills and passives, so. I think I've got some stuff I should equip. Kind of equipped I haven't yet. Over at the encampment.
Back to Cassidus Arisen? Tis a fair notion.
The Corps will remain here. Okay. Until then, you're free to
use
as you will. Repose is the best.
Oh. Well. Oh, you're a big fucker. I did not expect that. Oh, good. Multiples. Oh, it's a Hydra. Fan fucking tastic.
What serpent grows to such a size?
Okay. Mystic Knight of level 10. This thing is gnarly! Yeah, I'll say it's a troubling foe. Really? Oh, I can climb it! I'm a fucking idiot. Forget about that. Great Shadow of the Colossus. Oh, yeah! Me. It's fine. It's fine. Yeah, I know it is. No, it's not. I need to get up there. Whoa! Okay, that's one.
I am impressed.
I'll be damned. It's your handiwork? For truth?
I had help.
Oh, what did the lack of an idol doing here anyway?
Ancient tales of the Arisen.
I love that everyone's French for no reason.
But
down with that.
Make a gift of these heads to the Duke, and you might earn yourself a real title.
Yeah, maybe I will. Maybe I will.
The judgment? In any case, I'd hoped to get but a Hydra's head and the Orion. I cannot say what the... It will be slow going with the cart. I dare say you'll have no trouble catching up. What? You have so... Time is scarce.
That's true. I feel more familiar. I will come with you.
Touch a rift's gem and you...
We can safeguard your belongings.
Okay.
Have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today?
Hey! The cheat gets a trophy.
What will it be today?
Materials.
What will it be today? Have your pick. Come again soon.
Stop doing that! Really gotta stop doing that. He's off, he's going. Can't blame him.
I aim to linger. Still, I'll not stay on forever. If there's aught catches your eye. Now,
yeah, it's
let
a,
us talk of business.
It's a weird little mixture, I like it. Oh, you like it? Yeah, I need that for my lantern. Thanks for that. Festival pie. Meant for throwing, not eating. Very good. Okay.
Now, let us talk of.
Do I need to enhance things with copper ore? Hunk of ore? Copper ore?
No. Let us talk of.
You got some copper ore for me? You have. I'll take a couple of those.
Now, let us talk of business.
Take a couple of those. Two-star it. Do I have enough money? Oh, I need two copper ores. Two hemp. Three-star it. Why not? Wolf pelt, saurian scales. Oh no, saurian scales. I must have mixed them with something. Wolf pelts. Coal scrap iron now. Hemp clean cloths. Copper ore for 2 stars. Leather cape. Rabbit pelts, wolf pelts.
Now, let us talk of...
Why not buy them? Why not buy the pelts?
Now, let us talk of...
Oh, my money again. Feck. Right.
Now,
I've got to stop doing that.
Pray, call again.
Gotta stop doing that. Let's head to the city. Where's she gone?
I cannot say. It will be slow going. We'll meet at the wake up.
Okay.
Set out from here and we'll be on.
Head out to the Way Castle. And then come back, I guess. I don't know.
A terrible creature. It's been dispatched. She was said to lead the village in search of what for you. These are dark times for a girl alone in the wild.
Built to keep out goblins, I should think.
The chief one. I pray she wouldn't attempt a fool.
Okay. Let's go find Queena then. Open its head. Okay. What's next?
This encampment serves as a fine bulwark.
Set your lamp off. Away! Oh, also, I should give my lamp to someone else. Felix needs a lamp. Everyone needs a lamp. Should give one to Noel as well, really, but I can't be bothered. I don't have one, so I can't. Yes, let's.
You're wrong, master.
All right.
Dogma for blood. What's it to be?
Let's not get surrounded and murdered this time, eh? Yeah.
We have triumph.
Strength in numbers, isn't it?
Yeah, I thought so.
Perhaps there's more left we might make use of.
Perhaps there isn't. More bandits to kill. Bandits, was that? Bandits! Bandits, you say?
The animals of the field are a good source of meat.
Good to know.
They're armed, master.
Where?
Kill them all!
Oh, there.
Wait for an opening.
I'm gonna take that fucking wizard out. I think he's the fucker that got me last time. Someone like him. There we go.
After they strike.
Not going down again. No, you're dead, so
they're left exposed after a grand strike.
Oh, that worked.
Any time.
Bit of gold. Very good, very good. Leave it to me. Anything in there? What's happening in this? No, nothing there. Good to know. Right, so Witchwood, West Grancis, Cassardis vicinity. That's your priority one, really, right now.
Is a land rife with spots where useful materials may hide.
Tis.
Wolves hogs in packs.
They do. Let's get some pelts. I want some pelts. Yes, do not go diving. Good advice. Level 48 pawn. What? Yeah, I should probably do that.
There, master. Wolves.
Of beasts. I've learned of beasts too. Anyway, this is not the way I need to be going, but do you want more wolf pelts though? What a gaff indeed. Gnarly. Yeah, well, if you burn things, they tend to die, I've found. It's not like a revelation. They're neat, but they're weak to fire. Ah. You set these wolves on fire, they die. No shit! Is it now? Okay, there's the way castle.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
Please do.
You made it.
We make like as not the cart will draw. Keep close, Arisen.
Alright.
Like the grand structure. A way castle, perhaps.
Protect the cart!
From what? Who's there? No, no one. Shut up. Let's go.
Goblins Holy. Come!
Okay. Bear that in mind. Okay.
Did it.
Vaults like this one are crucial in warding the captor from monsters.
So on this way.
Stay at the cart side. Van Soren stands beyond this
place.
This pass is a nest for every man of our beasts, sir. No man can
say... Ah, peace.
Be careful.
They come from above. Ready yourselves.
I can't do anything.
They hold the advantage.
Ah! They put me to sleep! Me neither.
Help me.
Jesus.
Stop. No.
Help me out here.
What a gap.
What a gap indeed.
Hold on.
Please help me. Anyone would target the Arisen on mine.
We must keep it aground.
I grant you fire's blaze! It hates fire!
Hates fire!
I'll set his wings ablaze!
You've got a bow? That's alright, my computer crashed hard as well, King. Don't worry about that. Give me that. Give me that. Oh, that didn't work, did it? Yeah, it is.
My consciousness fades.
It's fire.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
It was clumsy. No! My fire is gone!
I'll strike with fire before it recovers!
Burn them to ash!
So I've decided I don't like harpies. Ice, shock, and dark.
I have it!
That got ya.
Take my fire.
Come.
I'll set its wings ablaze. Now, bring fire.
It's all right. Yes, why shock and dark? I don't know, shock sounds good. You put enough faults through anything, it's gonna have an adverse effect, shall we say. Silencer arrow, interesting. I think we can give that to the old Felix. Not meant to do that.
Never forget.
Constant vigilance. And we never forget. Oh great, more of these cunts.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
How many women do you know look like that?
No! My fire is gone!
It's fire!
Happy pinion. That's
quite the intricate means of the
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
Alright. Dark skin versus humans in the crypts. Yeah, I'll take stunlocks and freezes over tiny healing any day.
Stay at the court side. Fallen
rock bars the path.
Diverges.
Well, if I was building sorcerers, they probably wouldn't one-shot all mobs because I am an absolute idiot. Why I'm playing the fighter class. I can just hit things.
Keep an eye turned to the shadows.
Their master, heartbeats.
Yourself. He's a one-shot machine. I'm the best stick. Sounds fun. Sounds hot. Where do I get the best stick? Who knows?
Is treacherously steep.
What sort of place is Grand Sorin? I am eager to see it. Hold on.
Are you all right, Master?
Don't worry, I'm here.
We must take care the past does not.
Okay. So that's a
watch
switch.
For a goblin ambush ahead, Arisen.
Will do, Rook. Thanks, mate. Thanks, mate. Oh, my. Ooh. Back of the witch.
Cannot allow that.
I'll bear that in mind. Oh, he's dead. Got ya. Give me some of that healing. Oh.
Strength in numbers, Arisen.
Guess I'm checking which wood. Nice. Interesting. There we go. With a fucking thing that big. Anyway, where's the actual cart? Ah, more gobbles. I'm gonna remember that. Celine's house in which we'll get behind there. Get a good stick. Who does not want a good stick?
I grant
all about good sticks.
Fire! Lend thy kiss!
Eternal fairy stone. Oh.
Anytime.
Oh, that's the unlimited fast travel, isn't it? I've heard tell of this. Can you get it on? Ooh, a hunk of ore. I need some of that for some upgrades. Let's go find out where this buddy is.
Anytime.
I'll heal your wounds.
You do not have DD original. Only have Dark Arisen.
Don't worry, I'm here.
Please don't overdo it.
For a goblin ambush ahead, Arisen.
Well. Come on, where's the bloody car?
We must hit the cart. Does not claim us. Yes. It is treacherously steep.
Yeah, I'll say. Where's this bloody thing?
Hold on. Keep an eye to the shadows.
Ooh.
Poppy!
Okay, okay.
Stand
so I
clear.
Got too far away from the bloody car.
Don't stop. We're exposed here.
On solid ground, the advantage is ours.
What am I supposed to do against that? Jesus.
Please, help me.
What a gap. Oh, maybe I should get this on PS4. I'm thinking of letting my PS Plus expire, which means I'll lose this. So maybe I should just pick up the PS4 version at some point. If there's a bunch of DLC I won't have access to. That makes more sense to me. Big old snake head. Just want to get through the mountains. Well, they don't. They just disappeared. Because I already killed them. I'll grab that sword, put it on the ground. Kill some fuckers with that. $30 for
the PS4. Blood that draws them? We cannot turn back. Stand strong and press onward.
Is it a crossover? I don't think that's something I'm gonna be worried about. TBH. What is Berserk? Is Berserk an anime? I'm gonna look it up. Is this something I would like or something I would hate? Oh. Yeah, okay. That sounds like something I would dig. That does sound like something I would dig.
Careful, a goblin!
Yep.
Cut them down, man!
hitting square and forgetting I've got L1 held down. Like, yeah, come and get me! And then getting whacked around the face because I didn't put the bloody...
This place must have seen a ferocious battle.
This is the final way castle before Grand Sorin!
The best piece of literature ever made. That's a strong claim. Strong claim. I never been much of a manga reader, so. It will have passed me by. But I could check it out. I checked out a little Battle Angel Alita after seeing the movie. Vastly preferred the manga I read.
Stay vigilant.
Read the first two volumes of the newer translation. But yeah, I'm not really... Never really been much of a manga guy. Been more of a Western comics guy.
Keep an eye turned to the shadows.
The capital is in sight.
Yeah, but where's the bloody... Are they waiting for me again? They are, aren't they? Slow going. Let's do this. Two armor sets and two swords with a bunch of cool bonuses. Sounds like something that you would want, really, doesn't it? I can see the appeal. For real. Rape horse.
There
that
ahead.
Sounds.
Grand Sorin is in sight.
Awful.
We are nearly there, men. Now march.
Sounds like the worst thing.
On target, Arisen.
Yeah, on bandits. Come on, then. Blood. Yours. Not much of a choice, really.
Counter after they strike.
They're left exposed after the last strike.
They attack in quick succession.
We've near arrived. Wait for an opening.
The fact that there are multiple rapists in Berserk make me slightly less inclined to read it. I guess if you've got a creature called a rape horse, then that's setting a tone. It's certainly setting a tone. I'll give it that.
The attack in quick succession. I've learned of beasts.
I've learned to move techniques against that foe.
Strength in numbers.
Yeah, one would imagine. Sounds it. Sounds dark.
Seems all roads lead to Grand Sword.
Yes, they do. Yes, they do. Oh, yeah, those demon apocalypses bring some pretty bad shit with them. That's fair. Let's just get this cart to the capital. We'll go from there. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. Yeah, I found myself on a bit of like aisle by talking to the wrong person and me took one look at the amount of money they were offering on the job board and was like, yeah, I am not gonna be able to do this right now.
The Duke's burden was great. Between his duties as soldier and the worm hunt.
Level 20? Yeah. Might check it out at lower total.
Capital of Grandsis. Shall we enter, Arisen?
That's the plan. Enter Grand Soren. It's a big old cow. Hello, question mark dudes.
We've arrived. Well done. A Hydra's head is a fine prize. His grace will be pleased with the core's work. Walk proud through these streets, men. We are heroes to the people of Grand Sorin.
Attacking others or being a nuisance. Nothing but enemies. But like the alt-right.
Good. Rest up, men.
I will rest up.
This way leads on to the...
The castle directly to offer my report to his grace. I'll have word sent for you, friend. Pray, sojourn in the capital a while.
I will. I'm gonna chill. Chill in the capital.
To the castle, men! Step lively!
Before I do that...
Fortune smiles upon... I am called Mason.
You are
now
Mason.
Now you have come to the capital a conquering hero.
Are you a Mason? You
begin with the pod, their kinds woven tight into the fate of their...
Okay. Got some stuff. Got some... money. Sacred.
Have you chanced upon a strange old man with you? Shady me, queer mumbling.
I have not.
They call him the Elysian. Name I hear far too well. Keep the man.
Interesting. Well, I'm gonna take a quick break. Refill my glass and empty other things. And I will return in about 5 minutes or so. And. Yeah. We'll see what else Mason has got for us. Man of the Church. Creepy men of God. They never come around. So I'm trying to stay on everyone's good side. That's just the kind of guy I am. Back in five. Ah ha ha! I came back. Sorry for disappearing. Right. So.
Seems you're at this, or perhaps it's you.
Mason's a cool guy, I guess.
We are like to have dealings with the armorer here for some time to come.
There's been a shipment of goods. The road is closed till it's been sorted. Have patience. It won't be long.
That is a weird face. But okay, I'll go with it. Who's this?
First time. The inn's a grand source of news. There's a fine place just.
Okay.
Armorers trade in a wide variety of weapons.
I know what armorers do. This is not the first fantasy game I played. Yeah, it's a big city. Okay. So. This is the main city gates?
Certainly do make a lot of expressions.
Yes.
Was that a Hydra's head went by the...
Yes, it was a Hydra's head. What is this place? This will be the guard tower shoulder. Like it. Do you have to destroy everything? Not fussed. Hey! Warlock's draft. Seeker's token. Intriguing items. What are these about? That's a rook. Can't do anything with that just yet. Sleeper arrow. Can't do anything with that just yet. Make hemp. I'm gonna make wool cloth with hemp. Other stuff. Give it to Felix. Okay. All good stuff. Anything else I want to fuck around with? I don't think so. Not at the moment. Ooh, anything I can mix my apples with? Not just yet. Smother sap. Alright. I don't think there's anything particularly useful up here. Aspud milk! I needed some of that. to make some more matured herbs. Right, let's see what else is in this city. Camilla's apothecary.
Make a habit of coming back, like all the time you like.
I will. Tools. Ah. Takes pickaxes, start getting some ore. Blinder arrow. Crimson concoction. Interesting.
Take all the time you like. Do come again.
What about you? Who are you?
I want.
She's just Judith. She has nothing to say to you. The door is closed. It is. Can't get past you yet. Dude. Caxton's.
You're an Arisen then. Then you fight alongside the pawns then, eh? They must.
These days, a good way. The master works all. You can't go.
I can't go wrong. Now this. This is what I'm talking about. Look at that. Ebon neck wrap. Oh. Half chain hosen. Hee hee. Oh, I love it. I love it. Can't afford a broadsword. Let's see what I can enhance.
The master works all he's got.
Oh. Whack 2 stars on my leather chest guard. And 2 stars on my leather. On my leather cape. Very good. Something for Felix's head. Fire resist, very good. Rabbit pelt, also very good. For these folks.
The master works, come again.
Not a lot I can do for my pawns. Some time to come.
Who among you has seen the dragon?
Me? I saw the dragon.
I can tell you little at the moment, I'm afraid.
I'm the Arisen.
No doubt you were filled with fear and awe, with trepidation.
The one with the green thing over the head.
You, I would ask you a favor, sir, if it please. A wise choice. I warrant you'll be eager to hear what I have to say.
I am eager to hear what you have to say. Speak, Stefan.
I have long searched for a certain tome.
A certain tome?
Salomet's Grimoire.
Salomet?
It is said its pages hold the power to grant the reader command. The book itself is in Sorsoot, you see. Even a novice is as a grand wizard with that grimoire in hand. I would ask recompense. Pray.
And why? Because mankind ever fears.
First time in the cap. The inn's a grand source. There's a...
We dread the unknown.
So let's go see the inn.
Hear ye, hear ye. The Duke's brave enlistment corps has dispatched to save the foul Audra. What terrorized us out last.
Okay.
Are you the Arisen the men of the corps speak of? Ah, forgive me. Pray, I am Asalam, and I hope this is the...
Okay.
You wish to learn? Then the shortest path to the... There you'll find Grand Soren's bond. Just tell the sentries you have business with the guild. Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today?
Deposit. Depositing many things. Interesting three apples, an absorbent rag, and Harspud milk. And an empty flask. Not a pickaxe, though. Rabbit pelts. Sunbright, small fangs. Grancis herbs. All this stuff. Could go. Yeah, he needs that. Okay.
What will it be today?
Let's go and buy some stuff. I don't need a stagnant shroom. I can create sweet pollen. That's good. Kept Sunbright, Cloudwine, Purple Anise, Saurian Tail, Wolf Pelt, Opinion, Sleeper Arrows. Yeah, let's do that. Sweet pollen. Greenwearish. Potent greenwearish. Good times. You look at your claws, small fangs. Can't do anything with them right now. Can't do anything with the white scroll right now. Curatives? On the other hand. Let's use them with a small nut. I've got a small nut. Create cloud wine. No, I don't want to do that. Thanks. Yes. I'll have some matured greenwearish. No, don't want to do anything with that. Don't want to do anything with that. Small fish. Potent greenwearish. Desiccated herbs. No. 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 Okay. Okay.
What will it be today?
Potent and mature. Let's get sleeper arrows. Okay.
will All it be right. today?
Have your pick. Any you like? What will it be today?
Oh, I've got loads of stuff to learn. Core skills, augments. Yeah. Dire onslaught. Take down. Controlled fall. Ooh, yeah. That's good. Love that. I love that. And then oh yeah, I love Tusk Toss. Skyward Lash. Yeah. Yeah, and yeah. Felix. Yep. 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 I want him to have all that stuff. We want that. We want that. Give Felix that stuff. Okay. Good. Good to have all this stuff. First strike. I'm gonna say yeah, and then Skyward Lash. Vigilance. Okay.
What will it be today?
All right.
Have your pick.
That was skills that I needed.
Come again soon.
I've learned what to do in this quest.
Good.
Invest, manage inventory and skills. And
very
so
good. Right. Let's see what we got quest wise that we can mop up. South Grancis. Ooh. Moi. Basically, which word? Right, so. Area. Eston Plains. Grancis. Well, let's explore a little bit. I think now that we've got.
Also, some weapons can be further enhanced with their aid.
Let's see what we can do out here.
The mild weather year round makes Grancis well suited.
Wonderful. Wonderful area to explore. Oh, that's what I forgot to do.
to Felix. Look at that beef steak. Oh, yeah. Best you search by day. All right. Oh, nothing there. Ah, greenwarish. Very good.
One never knows what such forgotten corners may hold.
Well, indeed. What you got? Pine branch. Cedar branch. How many different kinds of branch you're getting from the same bit of tree? I'm all soaked now. I'm all wet. Nothing down here, is there? That's our little dungeon. In there? Where am I now? Oh! Not too far away. Exploring the coast. Intriguing. Right. So what did I need to do quest wise? South Grancis, what goes out of Witchwood, Abbey Vicinity, West Grancis, Casadis, Sioux Seabirds. I can't get to any of those areas yet, so let's see what's going on with the That's all very well and good, but
the beating too fast might come in handy.
Take some oil. Take some oil. Okay.
You humans certainly do make a lot of expressions.
Seems you're at Opa.
Right, so what should we do? What should we make our main quest? For now. Set as priority, there we go.
If you would know more of the pawns, met with the pawn guild.
Yes, I would know more of that.
To while away hours just
I'm certain the pawn guild.
State your business, alright. Through here and to the left.
I won't make a nuisance of myself, I'm a good boy.
It's usually more lively.
Is it? That's nice.
Might we ask the locals of the pawn guild?
Hello.
Hello.
Oh, I see.
Yes, it isn't.
Okay.
Yes, Arisen.
So this is the pawn.
Welcome, Arisen. We have awaited your coming. This pawn is called Barnaby. I tend to the affairs of the pawn. The guild serves
Barnaby
as a place of rest for pawns. The Everfall lies beneath Grand Sorin.
Okay.
It is a place of great importance to our kind. But for now, let us rejoice in the...
Okay.
It grieves me to burden you, weary from the road. I would beg your assistance in...
All right. My... I would hear more. I would hear more.
Beyond lies the Everfall, an ancient place that sleeps beneath Grand Sorin's stones.
Sounds fun.
We pawns have long served, but since the dragon's coming, a strength. If it be some omen of... I ask that you seek out... The Everfall
okay
is a place unique, which is why I ask you...
Let's head into the Everfall. See what happens.
This is the Everfall.
That's what they tell me. Oh! Okay.
None would believe Grand Sorin held such a place beneath it.
No. I wouldn't.
It's strange. This place feels somehow familiar.
Nip the bottom.
Alright. Spiders are sorted.
Sure, we carry an ample store of oil to keep the lantern burning.
Speaking of which, keep forgetting to put mine on. It's a long way down, isn't it? So you what?
What's that?
What is that?
Maybe within Grand Sorin's gates, but this place holds monsters just like that.
Yes, yes it does. Give me that aspirin juice. I need it.
Ooh.
Right. It is not human. It's like a zombie of some kind. What's that? Oh, I'm gonna go ahead and say it ain't something.
This looks interesting.
It does look kind of interesting. You're right there, I suppose. Darkest magic. Oh, what, oh, what, oh, what. Loving it. Oh, I got a rock. Leather circlet. Interesting.
This place hides something.
No. One door opens, another door closes. Yeah, we triumph. What do you think I am? Some kind of amateur? I'm not an amateur. I'm a genius. Yep. plates can get some upgrades. Right, what we got? Poison arrow, poison flask, poison arrow. Venal mushroom. Okay, whatever. Craft bone. Rusted plate's not good to me. Harspud sauce. Balmy incense, interesting. Oh, that's really useful. Rousing perfume? Balmy perfume. Rousing perfume is stamina. Balmy perfume is health. Balmy incense is more health. Potent. This is good. This is good. This is good.
I'll take that.
Well, yeah. Cannot but feel. Oh! Climb up, yeah. That's better. Felix.
Help me.
Where's it gone? Ho-ho-ho! I was lucky. up there. No!
Fuck.
Oh. What was that? Oh, god damn it! It's my capture card again. Well. That's probably my PlayStation's way of saying I should call it a day. So I'm going to do just that, and I'll come back to this tomorrow. Tomorrow afternoon, we'll do some more Dragon's Dogma ing. And, until then, thanks for joining me, and TTFN. Yes.